Dirty Money works with some of the top stylists in the game. We work with Marnie, Derek, and David. And they contribute to the Dirty Money look. We send ideas and they make it work.
We love the idea of being forward with our fashion. So, you know, it could be something that's retail, or it could be a boutique, or it could be vintage. As long as it has personality and it represents us, but also the style of Dirty Money, which is forward, which is new. We don't just love the shop. We love clothes, period. We love fashion.
And you know what? Dirty Money, really, we're shoe girls. So if you really want to get on our good side, send us shoes.
Yeah, we'll go shoe shopping. That's it, shoe shopping. As long as it has something great and different, that's what we'll be.
I'm not scared, you know what I mean? I think that when we came into this, we came into it strong, and we were confident in what we wanted to say on this album. I want to say the nervous, the antsy feeling we have is for people to hear it and really get into Dirty Money and to understand the story. So I don't really think it's a fear.
Anything that's new and innovative and fresh is hard to digest at first, but we're not scared of that. We embrace that challenge. So no fear here, more excitement.
Definitely.
3 years in the making, we are finally here.
Album in stores December 14th.
December 14th.